summer. Hang out and watch the show.
Yeah.
Somebody will break the lock here in a minute. If that guy can take a Harley up through there, then they're not a good one. Last time, it was like this, it was raining, and I'm like, I'm not doing that.
Somebody in this mob that can open that lock.
It looks a little easier to go around than normal, though.
Yeah. I remember doing it 3 or 4 years ago. I had to.
Nope.
Probably going to get harder the more bikes go over. Somebody will show up and open the gate.
It is really the ugliest bridge I've ever seen.
Better than no bridge.
It's incredible.
Huh? It's better than no bridge.
Yeah.
Yeah, right? Right, yeah, when chunks are falling
out. That's subject to opinion, huh?
It
almost got knocked over back in the 80s. They built a big, huge, remember the big oil, offshore oil rig that was built for the oil? And Western Tug had it anchored over here in the middle of the night. The anchor came loose, and then the barge went over, and it hit that island right there. They said if it had hit the bridge, it would have taken it out, which would have been a good thing. It was a massive offshore oil rig. My friend welded on it. I was a teenager. It was a gigantic thing, and it was on multiple barges.